Good morning, dear teachers. Good morning, dear friends. And now I'll present Palestine News. On 7th of October 2023, the Palestinian resistance, Hasdin al-Qassam brigades, began attacking Israel by storming the separation wall. Israel responded for this attack by starting a war on Gaza, destroying most of homes and killing thousands of civilians, most of whom were women and children. The war was continuing to this day for a period of more than 70 days, during which homes, hospitals, and mosques were destroyed daily, and the children were killed. Al Jazeera journalists Wael Dahdouh and Samer Abu Dakka were injured while covering an Israel attack that targeted a school in Khan Yunis. At the end of this news, we are all sad for Palestine and the Palestinian people, and we hope free Palestine.